too.
So, here we are. The adventure is hot. The big question is this my story or your story? Let's find out together, shall we? Got that blunt handy?
Yo, hope you're up. I would let you sleep yesterday off, but I have some troublesome motherfucker to attend to, and it can't wait. I'm waiting for you at the main square close to my place. Sober up and come see me.
Yeah, good old Eddie. He's the head of logistics, so you better listen to what he has to say, huh? Go meet him. He'll prep you up for the job. Love the smell of tires.
You're here, looking good. Great. Sit down. I'll brief you up. Doobie? Lie, suit yourself. You know what? Sometimes when I get these so-called second thought kind of thing, I come here. Sit down and just watch this shit. You know that every trap in the U.S. has this bull? $25 million it cost them. Always reminds me of who we are to them. Helps keep me focused. Anyway, how was the party? Yeah, you young motherfuckers tend to do that. Nowadays, I'd be fucked up big time for a week if I'd party that hard in one evening. Well, okay. Anyway, good that you stretched up, because we've got some jobs to do. Listen up. I'm your main and only contact in the car. Your boss, your fucking wife, all in one person. You need dope? You write to me. You got the cash for the cartel? I take it. You shit your pants? I need to know before you... We're gonna start basic. Grass and amp. There are three packages waiting for you in a dead drop at the back of the supermarket. Grab them, go home, and get your laptop. There'll be clients writing you soon. You make them sales, and I'll get back to you soon after. Questions? Oh, you're a smart boy. You'll find it. Anyway, get to work. Gotta go. We'll get to you later.
Just in case you're wondering, dead drops are hidden drop points, where you will retrieve smaller packages. Trash bins, hole in the ground, a big crack in the wall, you name it. They're usually marked by some kind of symbol, so you should find it pretty easy. There it is, see it? Alright, now go back home and get to the computer. Your first client should be messaging you any moment now. You'll get notifications on new messages on your phone. But to read them, you'll need the encrypted app on the phone. You might need that sexy red backpack on the cupboard. I know you're probably used to those sissy casual games where money's stored in a magic cloud under God's fucking pillow, but it ain't the case for us here. You need space to carry cash, so take that into consideration before you run those first clients.
Huh.
greedy.
By that tire fire situation, and they're sending more police on the streets. Watch out for patrols while you run around, they might be nosy.
Workstation mode now. You can arrange your lab to mix and produce whatever you desire. Remember chemistry classes back in school? No? Yeah, me neither. Fuck it, who cares, right? You'll find more info in the workstation manual. You gotta be smart about package sizes, huh? Smaller use larger bricks for wholesale transport, and small ones for direct deliveries.
Keep in mind, gaining respect is one thing, keeping it is another. Respect in neighborhood slowly drops in time, so don't forget to keep those sales flowing. Low respect is less sales is less money, and less money is, well, it just sucks.
Ding dong, motherfucker. Bedtime. During police hours, you should remain home. But we, the bad guys, we don't give a fuck. The police do, though. So you keep an eye on them and better stick to the shadows.
Shady.